Hi, this is Dr. Dave Hopper with Whole Human Health. Today I'm going to show you how to do a wall angel. So the first thing I'm going to do is get the heels of my feet about 12 inches away from the wall. Then I'm going to bend my knees slightly and I'm going to tuck my hips so my lower back flattens and is completely touching the wall. Then I'm going to move my shoulder blades down, back, and together. And I want to make sure that I am still maintaining contact with the wall. And then if it is possible for me, I am going to bring my arms up. So my elbows are at 90 degrees. I'm gonna bring my wrists back up against the wall. Then I'm gonna tuck my chin in. At this point, you may be very uncomfortable. Now, what you're gonna try to do is move your arms up and down while maintaining all of that. If you're limited in your motion like me, you'll only have this much. Other people may be able to go all the way up. And that is a wall angel.